Moi! Today I have really interesting project because I designed gingerbread hydraulic press. Yes, you heard right. So, oh no, Pepsi. Hey, Pepsi. And here is Pepsi the Mox Kitten. Yeah. So here I have really, really nice technical drawing. I can show it later better. And all dimensions, because I even measured the our famous hydraulic press. And I do this because me and Sari, we will have Christmas live stream on Friday. And we decided to build a gingerbread house, but then I got better idea and we do gingerbread hydraulic press. And because I have to bake those pieces before, so today I designed the press and baked the pieces, and on Friday we will do all kind of decorations and buildings. So this project has two parts. So the gingerbread press will be huge because it's like this high. Hey, Pepsi, move your ass. Hey, too many cats.
Let's see if they reply. Pepsi attack.
So my plan is that the one square is 5 centimeters. So now I start to draw this.
So you have actually measured the real press?
Yeah, yeah, I did. So this will be like smaller scale press. Hey, come on!
It went inside of the box. Pepsi!
That's the safety place.
Hey Anni, forget the gingerbread. This is cat fight video.
Yeah. You can film the cats. I do this. Yeah. My final drawing. These legs are a bit wider than on the original press because I want it realistic to be standing like this, because if those are like too thin, it's not good. And then here's my mold, and now I cut this, and I have also here press table and like base plate, and then some standing holding things. So the molds are ready and this will be huge. I don't have any idea, does this work at all? And if you have good tips how to build or how to glue the actual press, please let me know. Because on Friday we will do it with Sari and it will be fun evening. And now the actual baking time. I had to wait a bit because my dough was a bit frozen, but now I think it's pretty good. And this will be pretty interesting because those pieces are so big. Let's see. So the first piece is ready to the oven, and of course we need two of these pieces, but let's make. It's not pretty, but it's the press. Woohoo! Now I just bake rest of the pieces, and then on Friday me and Sari do the building and decoration and like final touch. And if you want to watch the stream, it's 7 p.m. at Finnish time. So nice morning stream for Americans. And if you don't have time to watch it, you can watch it later also. So I hope this will be the greatest gingerbread hydraulic press in the world. Yeah, but thanks for watching. Bye bye!